I don't know, Harvester, I've been thinking.
This is dangerous.
Well, this is going to be a good one.
Yeah.
I've been thinking about guarantees.
Okay.
Have you ever bought a product or a service that was guaranteed?
Tires.
Tires. What happened?
I had a problem with it bubbled out on the side.
Yeah.
And they, you know what? I brought it back. They looked at it, say, our fault, gave me new tires, out the door.
Guaranteed. No question.
No question. It was fantastic.
Wow.
Yeah. It was really good.
You know, say like, you know, real expensive sunglasses, right? Like yeah. Maui Jims.
I'm not familiar with those, but okay.
Yeah, these are like a couple $100 a piece.
Oh,
but if
okay.
you break them or they have some issues with them, you just take them back, replace them. No yeah. questions asked.
Good deal.
I had mine replaced. Didn't even ask for a receipt. I just handed them up on the table. They went, got me the new ones. And I walked out of the store.
Now that's crazy.
Now even
they do that.
Yeah, there's stuff that even if you lose it, they'll replace it. Tilly's hat. You know that goofy hat
yeah,
I wear?
Yeah.
It's not a goofy hat. It's a good hat.
No, it's
made
cool.
in Canada.
Yep.
Great made hat.
Yep.
Even in the hat itself, it has a little signature in there. It has a little sign. It says even if you lose this, if it's damaged or wears out, or if even if you lose it, we'll replace it.
That's unbelievable.
That's a guarantee.
That really
now, how
is.
Do you think we could apply this to the landscape business? Hats, glasses, and tires.
Yeah.
Well, listen to this. Let's say you're an installation company and you install a landscape. Now, usually there's a post-installation 90-day warranty period just to make sure it gets established and you hand right. it off to somebody. But what if you had a customer that wanted to hand it off to you on your maintenance division? So you move construction install into maintenance if you guarantee the plants that you plant for more an extended period, extended warranty.
Absolutely. That's
so that would lead your install into a maintenance agreement.
Right.
Now let's talk about enhancements. Enhancements is one of our favorite topics, isn't it?
Oh, you better believe it.
Why? Because it increases our gross margin.
Absolutely.
But what if you did a big install and you warrantied or guaranteed that plant material, product, whatever, for as long as you're on the landscape maintenance contract? Forever.
Yeah.
Lifetime warranty.
That's a great idea.
Now, you may have some exception clauses, acts of God, vandalism,
right.
and normal life cycle of the plant material.
Right.
But just think, sometimes a client will even pay for a premium price to mm-hmm. have the safety valve of having a guarantee.
Yep. So, and another clause is you have to be there consecutively.
Yes.
They can't like let you go and then come back again. It voids the warranty.
Correct.
Yeah, that's cool.
So you kind of lock and load them for a long period of time.
That would really lock you in, wouldn't it?
Yeah, so think about guarantees in your business.
Really
Head Harvester Bill Hardman from the West Coast.
Head Harvester Ed LaFlamme from the East Coast.
I guarantee you, this is a great tip.
And I guarantee you that we're going to play some golf here, and I'm going to beat this guy. That's for sure.
Huh? Okay, let's see how well that court guarantee works, shall we?
Okay, we're gonna,
let's get going.
You're going to see.